This is Jason, the River Pirate. Today we're in Mount Dora at the port of Mount Dora, and we're going to look at an inland lighthouse. It's the only one in Florida. It was built in 1988. It's 35 feet tall, and it's actually a real lighthouse. So this segment here of the video will be about the lighthouse. Let's go take a look. Yep. Should wait till you see all the container ships show up.
Do little boats? One day I
come here. I thought it was people keep us on the
Yeah, it does. It uses a blue pulse light.
It's not solar?
Yeah, it is solar powered. But it is a true inland navigational beacon.
Okay.